You're going to be starting pretty soon, a couple months. What are you most? What are your biggest concerns?
I don't want to be an outsider, an outcast. I know coming in with the football credentials and maybe some hype, so to speak, could make it tough to fit into a, you know, a very team centered place. But I just want to be one of the guys or girls. I just want to be a part of the team.
Everyone knows you, so there's gonna be a lot of eyeballs on you. Do you feel like you're gonna have to work harder?
I think I will have to work harder. I think I will have to study and be incredibly prepared. But I think the good thing that I've been able to do during my life when these pressure moments do come is to ask for help.
Ask for help. It isn't something Dr. Myron Rolle has had to do very often. In a couple of weeks, Rolle will start the next chapter of his life, brain surgeon.
Myron has matched into neurosurgery at Harvard.
Professional football player and Rhodes Scholar, having already been ticked off.
I think the proudest moment was the day that I won the Rhodes Scholarship. We were playing the University of Maryland up in College Park, and I had my interview in Alabama, and it was the same day. I went to Birmingham, interviewed, a two-hour interview, sat around and waited for another hour or two. The judges came out and said that I won a scholarship.
That's incredible.
I got a quick interview and got on a plane from Alabama to Maryland, got to the game around the second quarter, got my pads on, my parents were there, got a standing ovation, we won big, my teammates doused me with water. It was a big day.
Which one gets you more excited? I mean, when you had a big game day, you're putting on your gear and all that sort of stuff, or when you're scrubbing up for a big operation, your hands are at the sink?
Oh, that's tough. well, right now, certainly scrubbing in. I mean, if you asked me that when I was 21, definitely playing football for sure. It's exciting. I mean, I felt the same rush. I felt the same excitement. I felt the same sort of intensity in both atmospheres. You have to perform. You have to prepare. You have to strategize. You have to communicate. You know, a lot of the same elements go into it. I pray, I listen to music, I try to get myself ready to go, and it's exciting. It's super thrilling.
So you're saying because I do my prep before surgery, it's kind of like I'm in the NFL.
Kind of, yeah. All you need is some smoke to come, you know, maybe some cheerleaders. Right. You'll be good.